Welcome back to The Rhode Show. This morning in The Buzz, we are talking about the habits that we'd love to see end at the beach. Just last month, the city of Newport announced a smoking ban on beaches, parks, and even on the cliff walk. And that ban is now in effect. Attention, that ban is now in effect. No smoking on the beach. Part of the reason for the ban is so tourists do not have to deal with cigarette smoke and trash. Aside from smoking, we wanted to know what else would you want to see banned at the beach? That's the big question here on the Rhode Show today. Now,
go ahead, take it away, Will.
I'm just going to say, I was at the beach yesterday.
I'm going to sit back and enjoy this.
No, I'm just saying, I was at the beach yesterday, and it was a beautiful, beautiful day at the beach. I sat down, I was solo, I took out my chair, had everything all organized. There was a little space next to me. People came, and this is how close. I'm going to demonstrate. Brendan, you're me.
All right, I'm you, just chair. Hanging out.
This is how close. The person sat next to me, like this.
This is not uncomfortable.
This is how
at
close
all.
It was.
Are you all right?
There needs to be some sort of space.
Uncle Will, let me help you.
No, I'm fine.
All right.
There needs to be some sort of space that you give the person who's next to you. Now, granted, I was in Narragansett Beach yesterday. The beach was packed. People were this close to each other at the beach. I met a great family from New Jersey who was here vacation. I want spaces in between.
Sure.
People.
I don't like when people are playing with like walls and stuff, and you just get hit with something.
There you go.
See? Did
like
you
that.
Catch that?
Just
you know
like
what
that.
I mean? Now, you can't ban that kind of stuff, I know, but just a little bit of consideration is all I'm looking for.
I agree.
Yeah.
Consideration is always good. All right, so now we are not at the beach. Michaela is live
not?
At the beach.
What is this?
It's very close. We have it right behind us and everything, but we're not there. Let's see what Michaela wants banned at the beaches.
All right, Will, I have to say, you went on 4th of July weekend. You have to expect that the beach is going to be so crowded. But I have been to this very beach before the beach even opened. I was literally the only person laying down, and a family came and sat right next to me. It's then that I have a problem when you have the entire beach open to you. Very glad, though, that they are banning smoking, because there's nothing worse than laying out ready to relax in the sun and a big puff of smoke goes in front of you. I would also like to ban people wearing flip-flops through the sand, because getting that kicked up in your face while you're laying down is the worst.
That's
Am I
a good
right?
one. I agree. All right, thanks so much, Michaela.
This is all very important stuff because, you know, when you're at the beach, you want to have a good time. You don't want stuff going on and you don't want to get, like, hit with stuff.
Now we're being pelted. Now we're being pelted with
stuff. As usual, we got to ban beach balls from the studio. We turn to see what the people think and what they would like to see banned at the beach. Paul Stanley is up first saying, here we go, feeding the seagulls. Yeah, see, because now they just walk right up to you and take your food.
There's always an idiot who's out there feeding the seagulls.
That's right. They are a brazen bunch, the idiots and the seagulls. Mark Anthony Simonson agrees with the smoking ban and adds his thoughts, smoking for sure, along with game playing such as catch. Here you go. The sand that gets kicked up on people and those who get hit by the object would agree. William Smith is simple with what he'd like to see go, saying concisely, whiny people.
Half the beach would be gone.
That's right. There'd be nobody out there. And lastly, Beth and Kevin Fernandez, oh boy, they leave us with quite the image for the rest of the day as they share what they'd like to see go on the sand. Yeah, there it is, old men wearing Speedos.
All right, then I'm doomed.
Oh boy, well, our list has been made. We'll see what happens. Thanks for commenting.